Learning Blender as somebody who's been doing 3D for a few years can be incredibly frustrating. And in this course, we will make this journey as smooth as humanly possible for you. One of the main topics we'll focus on is embracing Blender instead of fighting it, along with translating topics from other 3D software into the way Blender works, along with giving you a properly and honest view of the strengths and the weaknesses of Blender. We split the course into two parts, Quick Start and Making an Axe. In the Quick Starting part, we are getting familiar with all the tools you'll be using in Blender, as well as understanding the core concept of how the tool works, such as interface and navigation, using the modeling tools, understanding modifiers, UV mapping, retopology, sculpting, a little bit of animation, rendering, scene management, dealing with data, and a lot more topics which will be useful to your day-to-day workflow in Blender. In the second part, we'll take what we learned in the Quick Starting Guide and applying that to a real-world project where we will build an axe from scratch. We will use the polymodeling and the sculpting tools found in Blender to build this axe. Then we will UV map it, shade it, and finally render it using cycles. We will also build a little bit of an environment for it as well, where we will retopologize a rock and then we will sculpt it up. By the end of it, you have a final asset which you can show off and where you have applied all the concepts you learned in the first part into a real world project. I really hope this course makes your transition to Blender as smooth as possible and that you can have a long lasting career using Blender as now a part of your tool. So we will see you in the first chapter.